சுதன் பயணம்.
அக்னி தீர்த்தம். It is believed that Bart in this sea will ride one of his or her sins and make them pure. Oleistic ritual such as those for the dead ancestors are performed on the shores of this pristine beach. Pilgrims wishing to take a scared bath are first supposed to take a dip here and then proceed for the bath inside the Rameshwaram temple. Dhanushkodi Beach. Dhanushkodi lies in the southern tip of Rameshwaram and is bordered by the Bay of Bengal on one side and the Indian Ocean on the other. Margining at the very tip of the beach such that one can tell apart the high tides of the farmers from the low tide of the latter, Dhanushkodi is among the top tourist place in Rameshwaram. The beach town was heavily populated previous to the devotion caves by storm of 1964, but now with the population are merely 500 fishermen and their families, the town has been declared a ghost town by the government. Ramatirtham is believed to have been one of the most blessed places in South India and hence attracted hundreds and thousands of pilgrimage. The Rama temple is home to chakra with imprints of Lord Rama being carved extremely beautifully on it. Anna Indira Gandhi Bridge or Pambam Bridge is connects Rameshwaram Island with the Indian mainland. The Bilen Road next to the bridge allows one to get a clear view of this railway bridge and of its amazing double leaf bascule which raises itself to let sheep pass from underneath it. Containing 143 pillars, each of it is 220 feet long and weight 100 tons. Dhanushkodi. A quaint little beach town sitting on the coast of Tamil Nadu is this sparsely populated Dhanushkodi. It was in the year 1964 that this little town was hit impensively by a storm, and since then the beach town has been getting its makeover in the most unique and usual ways possible. For those who are seeking to escape a crowded destination and simply embrace the isolation, Dhanushkodi is the town where one should be at because it is one of the most popular tourist places in Tamil Nadu. Cut off from the world around, Dhanushkodi appeals to those who are seeking for road less traveled. This town looks like a living museum, a town that seems to have frozen in the ancient historic times. Okay friends, I hope you all enjoyed the video. Keep on supporting our YouTube channel. Soon I'll meet you all in next interesting topic. Till then, bye from Gokul.